we trust.
On BBC Radio 1.
Stop!
Now!
Let's go!
Essential!
Beat down!
The world's best DJs.
Carl Craig, straight from Detroit.
This is Laid Back Luke.
Yeah, you're listening to Beardy Man on Radio 1. Essential Mix.
The world's favorite mix.
Raise your hands in the air and let's do a mic check. One. Make some noise!
This is Radio 1's Essential Mix. Many thanks to Kutski. And, well, this is Pete Tong here to introduce this week's Essential Mix on Radio 1. And this very week, we welcome back a double winner. Not only is our guest a Grammy Award winner, he's also on a list that's much shorter than those that win Grammys. That is the winner of the Essential Mix of the Year. So we're truly honoured. We're talking, of course, about one half of the legendary Deep Dish, the man from Yoshitoshi, Washington, D.C., and the man who's been on devastating form this year, not least with the massive Fun. Sharam, how are you doing?
Good, man. How are you?
Yeah, very well. It was nice to see you down in Brazil. Now, you're a former winner of the Essential Mix of the Year in 2009, quite recently. Just tell us, what was the reaction to that like for you?
I was, pleasantly surprised and shocked, to be honest. I didn't think people would react so positively towards that mix, and it was quite inspiring, actually.
Now, you've done something a little bit different this week. How did you approach this mix?
In the past, when I did the Essential Mixes, I sort of approach it like a compilation, like I'm putting a compilation together that, you know, features a whole bunch of stuff. This time, you know, I thought I'd go a little bit more organic with it, and so I recorded my set when I was in Brazil playing at Warung. I ended up playing there for like about 9 hours. So basically, it's a two-hour set from my 9-hour set at Warung.
And just to make everybody jealous, just give us a little bit of the flavour of what you're looking at when you're playing at this club, because many people list it as their favourite club in the world.
Well, I mean, to me, it's the number one club in the world. It's set in the middle of a nature preserve overlooking the ocean, and you have basically jungle all around you, and it's this sort of cabin-looking club made out of logs. And it's an experience to have, because people simply don't leave. And every time I play there, I end up playing 9, 10, 12-hour sets, and people just come with you for the ride.
Okay, you were telling us in Miami that you've been making some dubstep. Any of that in the mix?
I got some surprises in there. During the night, I played, actually, about an hour of my set was like, you know, dubstep, so towards the end of the night. I took one of the songs and I started a mix with it, and I go to the live thing.
Okay. All right, Sharam, great to have you back on the Essential Mix. Here it is, Sharam, on this week's Essential Mix.
BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
looking out the window, but eventually you will. Eventually you will. Eventually I know for sure you will end up in my arms. You'll end up in my arms.
Thank you.
Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 this week with Sharam.
Essential.
Hey everyone, this is Sharam and this is the Essential Mix on Radio 1.
Essential. You're listening to The Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 this week with the winner of the 2009 Essential Mix of the Year, Sharam. This mix, based on his recent live set at Warung down in Brazil. As we continue. One.
Essentials. be big.
To the Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1. This week with Sharam. Don't forget you can listen again to this mix and see a full track listing of the music he's playing and a place to leave your comments on the dance blog at bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Meanwhile, we continue.
Yeah.
can't hear you. I've got the same things hiding under my heart as you. And don't say a word, I can't help you. Probably don't understand what it is that makes you and I won't help you run away. And I know how much I do not change, as much as I
Essential Mix.
Mix on BBC Radio 1 this week with Sharam. Don't forget you can listen again and get a full track listing of this mix and find a place to leave your comments on the dance blog at bbc.co.uk/radio1. If you're loving it or you missed some of it, you can listen to it again anytime you like during the next 7 days on the iPlayer. We continue.
jungle. Deep in the jungle. Deep in the jungle. Drums. Deep in the jungle. Deep in the jungle. Drums. Deep in the jungle. Deep in the jungle. Deep in the jungle. Deep in the jungle. Deep in the jungle.
Radio. The world's best DJs. The world's favorite mix show. This is Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Sharam. You're listening to my Essential Mix, a live recording from Warung, Brazil.
We'll be right back. thoughts of you. I think I miss you. Thoughts of you. I think I miss you. Thoughts of you.
make her to keep her head up, 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 head up, keep her head up, make her to keep her head up, make her to keep her head up.
Make sure to keep it up. Make sure to keep it up. Make sure to keep it up.
finish line has been crossed. Many thanks to Sharam. You can listen again to that mix and get a full track listing at bbc.co.uk/radio1/essential mix. Next week, it's Mr. Calvin Harris, recorded exclusively live at Radio 1's Big Weekend Essential Mix at Uber in Carlisle. And don't forget, Radio 1's Big Weekend kicks off in just a few hours with Vernon Kay live from the site. Vern, I'll see you later on the outdoor stage for our battle. From me, Pete Tong, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Rob the Bank is next.
So long, I've been waiting to sing this song.